So here's a 7-segment driven by a 4026 chip, and the pulsing for it is given by a 555, and it's a lot of cables, so I didn't want to do the whole experiment, but it looks as if it works. Changing the capacitor for the timer will change the interval, so bigger values, the longer the number will stay. And here's the smoothing part of the microphone across there. Okay, almost hit the chip. Okay, simple little task.